Here we go. I timed myself for a minute and 30 seconds. So, try to guess what it is. Good luck.
Do you know one day we were sitting in your room being important? Remember the big orange chair, the high back chair? Which was laying there. Like the TV's right there, and the entrance to the dining room was right there. I'm sitting on the other side by the door. And Butch had his BB gun. And I said, why you got your BB gun? He said, so we're sitting there, and don't you know, a little mouse came right to the middle of the doorway between the living room and the dining room. And Butch said, watch this. And he just lifted his gun, and he said, pop. I said, you ain't kidding. He said, watch. Mouse said,
can I guess what it is, guys? Can I guess what it is? I'm giving you 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Right.
Okay, ding, 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 ding. If you got it right, you will receive a $10 prize, an emoji hat prize. So, yeah. And so if you didn't guess it, like it. Just don't.
He just lifted it up.
But if you did get it, good luck. But this is what it was. You can see it was a girl in the grass with a flower that was supposed to be right there. That's another person walking up to a flower.
Man, I had a BB gun.
A flower. And then there's the sun in the corner. Y'all got that? Good job, Kelly.
The cats and squirrels were coming in before I built that thing.
A
squirrel run across the top of the fence. I said, okay, I'm gonna try it out.
Y'all tell me how y'all like this.
He turned around.
I'm gonna make a video of it.
Look at me. He said, man, I like it.
No, I'm gonna make a story. Okay. And when I'm done making a story, I'll read the story to y'all.
Shot him again. He just ran up. I think he was talking about mom or something.
Comment down below what suggestions or what videos I should do.
I'm getting the better.